What is actual geospatial technology? So geospatial technology is consisting of two main things, that is GIS and remote sensing. So I will not go much depth in detail about history and trends, how it has been evolved. But primarily there were used to have some maps which were on paper, but those were not in a digital format. Later on, people started to draw it on either AutoCAD or different geospatial software to make it in a digitized format and reuse them in certain analytics. John Snow for a particular cholera disease identification, he used this particular technique, and from the maps he identified the spots where from where that source was getting evolved. So GIS can be derived from GPS as well as traditional surveys, and those surveys then when get into digitized format we call it as a GIS. On the other hand, we have remote sensing. What is remote sensing? Is getting information about the data without being in direct contact with the particular object. For example, when we take a photograph of any particular thing, we are not touching that thing. So we have one handheld devices, we are getting the information of the particular object or person in front of us, what color he is wearing, what color hair he has. So all of this information we are trying to absorb without getting in touch of it. There are two parts of remote sensing also. One is active remote sensing and one is passive remote sensing. In active remote sensing, it is more related to the system itself has a source of illumination. For example, when you are clicking photos at night, we use mobile flash or digital camera flash, wherein which the system itself creates light to get the object information. And in the daylight, we do not use that. We use the sun rays as a part of illumination for the source to get the information from the source. So in this way, active and passive remote sensing are distinguished.